as per the rules and regulations of UN. Second, you are the...
Sorry, I didn't understand.
I said that once the resolution of the
Assembly,
it is up to the Secretary General of UNO to announce the date. So that's what I'm trying to precisely say. Your Excellency.